everybody doing tonight? Amen. Hallelujah. Crew from Lafayette, Pastor Joey Dugas. Amen. Raise your hand, brother.
Cadillac Street,
Lafayette, Louisiana. Amen. Hey. If you live in Lafayette and you need to hear the message of the cross, go visit Brother Joey. Amen. Brother John Collier from Galliano wasn't able to make it tonight, but praise God, if you live in Galliano, he's preaching the cross over there. And we're so pleased to be able to host the Cornells and to have them. Brother Samuel was supposed to come, but look, we got this lovely crew again. They blessed us last time. Y'all went to great preachers, some good worship. We come to worship the Lord tonight. Amen.
Amen.
Well, look, I was out there trying to direct traffic because we got parking issues, but that's a good problem to have. Amen. Praise God. I'm not going to talk anymore. Brother Bob, everybody knows who he is. Whenever the music group is done, I think they have three songs. You just come up and take your liberty, brother, behind the pulpit and preach the gospel. Amen.
Amen.
And praise God. Let's worship the Lord.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's
stand in the worship the Lord tonight. Have you come to bless his name?
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. We know that God is through it. You've been in my holy seat, no matter what we're doing.
Sister Sharon will be ministering tomorrow at 9:30. And so if you're in the area, we want you to try to make it out. I heard from some of the Bible students, I've never heard her preach, but I heard that she got the fire of God. Amen. So we're looking forward to it. Praise God. If you plan on writing a check, you can make it out to the Crossway Ministry, partner with us, and we're gonna take care of all of that tomorrow. And but we just want to ask the Lord to bless the offering, bless our time here together, amen, bless the rest of the service. Father, we thank you, Lord. We thank you for the beautiful plan that you've given us in the city of your precious Son, Jesus. We thank you, Lord, for your obedience, Lord, even the obedience to be a servant, even unto death, even the death of a cross, oh Lord God, and that you've given us access now to the presence of God. Holy Spirit, we pray that you be with us, Lord, to move upon our hearts, Lord God, to give us eyes to see and ears to hear, Lord. We pray that you have your way with us tonight. We just give you glory and honor. We ask you to bless this offering. Bless the Cornells, Lord God. We give you thanks for Sun Life Radio, Lord, for the truth of the gospel going around the globe, Lord. We just give you glory tonight. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
house tonight. And you know, it's not by accident that Rachel and the team sang this song, Healing is Here. Because I feel that there's bodies tonight. There are souls tonight. There are hearts. There are broken spirits. There are minds that need to be healed. And the Bible says that by His stripes we are healed. I know the Lord's healed me many times. Physically, mentally, spiritually, the Lord's touched me so many times I've lost count. But I know this, I can say for sure, He's my healer. And I know this for sure, He'll heal you. And I'm going to ask the team if they could sing it again. And if you need a healing touch in your body tonight, we're going to do just like they did in the book of Acts. We're going to lay hands on you and believe that God will touch you with His healing power. If you need God to touch you tonight with His healing touch, physically, emotionally, in any way, I just want you to come. I just want you to come forward. We're going to lay hands on you. Come on, come. We're going to lay hands on you. Listen, Pastor Matt, Pastor Joey, Sister Sharon. just thank him right now in your own way, in your own words. Just think about what he's done for you. Think about where he's brought you from.
Yeah.
Think about the reality that you shouldn't even be here tonight. You shouldn't even, you should be in hell. Just come on, in your own way, just thank him. Lord, we praise you. Father, we thank you, Lord. Come on, praise him. Lord, we thank you. Come on, let there be some sound of praise. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so tonight. Expected tonight. Lord, take us farther, take us deeper.